We might as well give in to our own.